down at a piano, and I don't know why, but I just started playing, and for some reason, the first thing that came out was that Tears for Fears song that I just played. And I thought, well, you know, the next time I'm in front of an audience and I have a piano and a stage, I should sing that song. So, that's the story of why that just happened. And then at some point a little while back, I wrote this new song. Sometimes I'm just sitting there with a guitar, and I don't know why I wrote this song, but I think it probably has something to do with my beautiful wife. She was just there, and then our cat, our little Sphinx cat, Zelda, was there. And then I was just strumming on the guitar. She doesn't even have to do anything, she just is there, but she was kind of kissing my cheek. And it was like I was scoring I was scoring. But I meant like I was doing like a live score of this beautiful moment and trying to capture it. And that's how this melody happened. I have no idea what the lyrics are about, but maybe someday I will.
Thank you.
We got the Flying Kangaroo Black on bass.